vi ska få höra Elaine Paige nu när hon berättar om den här minnet från Chess när hon var i London.
Ja.
Ja, det är Tommy Körberg som sitter till vänster om henne.
I remember a very funny thing occurring one evening. We was as we are now rather close together sitting on the end of a bed and we were singing this wonderful love aria.
It was the bedroom scene.
It was the bedroom scene, darling. And we were looking lovingly into each other's eyes.
Yes.
And we were quite close. And, you know, often when you sing, without realizing, sometimes the saliva in your mouth gets a little too much. And this happened to Tommy on this particular evening, and he sort of spat at me. And it caught me on both eyeballs. And I sort of went like that. And, of course, I got the giggles, a fit of the giggles. And then I bashed him on the head. It was a reaction. I had a newspaper in my hand. And I went, you know...
That
devil.
Was my microphone.
And he's, yes. So the whole audience kind of
went,
got this...
like that.
Shocking noise, because it was so loud where I bashed him on his microphone. I remember. And then, of course, every night when we got to the same place in the piece, I got the giggles every night. He got a bit cross with me in the end.
Stop. It's not a comedy.